So yeah, today I'm going to be showing you how to make the clay molten bowl. For this you'll need to have two clay blocks and you need to be at a furnace. And voila, you're the bowl. It can either be used on a table. If it's used on a table, it can be used to make, it can be used at a pot to make bowl soup and bam, or it can be sold to the merchant for 12 copper coins, so it's a good money making scheme. And that's basically it for the bowl. Thanks for watching, comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye bye.